Stay with Olympic updates. Sprinter Mark Otieno's Olympic Games assignment has been handed a massive boost after Safaricom today injected 1 million Kenya shillings towards his preparation. Otieno, who clinched the Olympic ticket on borrowed spikes, is on his way to Japan together with other sprinters Ferdinand Omanyala and Helen Siombua. The 28-year-old Otieno finished second in the Olympic trials held at Kasarani last month. He will now have access to the best quality shoes as part of the sponsorship deal, which will also support his training needs and cover his logistics to enable him to attend other competitions.
Set. Go. You can see he's already a meeting.
I'm looking forward to reaching at the finals because that's what you're aiming for. And since now we are close to now where the world is, you know, everything now we are leaving it to God. I'm taking each race at a time from the heats all the way to finals.
Also delighted, of course, to support short distance. Kenya, as I've said, is known for mid to long distance. So delighted to be involved with Mark Otieno and also Ferdinand as they represent Kenya in the 100 meters.
In the gold medal.
Yeah. Yes.